here we are a few hours later, and it looks to be in full bloom. Delight as well has opened and is almost in full bloom. Here's Haley's Comet again, and we're also taking a time lapse pictures, so we'll post those later on tomorrow.